Magmore Cavern. Good to know there's not really full damage. Let me get that save really fast, too. Save up. I would assume I would be saving when I'm going, like, when I get a new upgrade. But just in case, video games in this era, and even video games nowadays, have a bad save system sometimes. Ah, dude, nice. I had to sneeze, give me a second. Ah, thanks. Sorry about that. Oh, mines? I feel like, can't you speedrun this game in like 2 hours? I guess all people already beat this new game in like 2 hours. Can you die? Oh, thank you. I'm assuming they have toxic whatevers. Oh shit. I wonder where I'm supposed to go. Once again, these are stronger than rockets. Like, I'm so confused by that. Spin me back out and damage me. Got you. Oh, dude, come on. Thanks for the health. Gonna stay up here for now. Just take this path. I assume I eventually will. Go there, but for now. We'll chill. I'm not really risking it. I got more rockets right here. Oh. Oh, there's two. I wish you could see health on stuff sometimes. You know, this makes your life slightly easier. Is there any health around here? I kind of messed up everybody. I will not lie to you. What hit me? Oh, ow. I just took about 300% health. Oh, I know my energy's low. But I got rockets. Health station, please. Got it. They're like, get a limited number of these, don't break them. Good to know I have 300% health now. Instead of like just 100. I didn't realize that's what those little blocks up top meant. Oh, I'm in a cold area. Am I allowed to be here? They just got used to the warm. Am I allowed to be in the freezing cold? You'd think the suit would do both. It's allowed to cool you and heat you, but probably not. I'm assuming I can't touch the water. It's gonna be like ice cold or something. Oh, a safe station. Thank you. Yes, please. Before I die and I lose a lot of progress. Even though I didn't really make too much progress. Is it going to heal me? That would be cool. Oh, it did. Nice. Assuming I'm gonna have to like do some jump maneuvers. Oh. Surprisingly, it's not like cold. Like dangerously cold. I've assumed it would be. Oh, here I go. I thought I would have to jump across. Maybe I should turn around. Look around. Nope, special rocket then. I'm not allowed to kill him. I assume that means the door I was at can be unlocked now? Or it is unlocked? I was like, do I have to have a certain thing to do that? Nope. I guess you just gotta find a thing to do it. Interesting.
Recording to logbook.
Yeah, it's gotta take the hit. Gonna take it. Maybe if I was a ball, it'd be better. Okay. Run past? I just don't have anything that can do damage in this. Thanks. Is this place supposed to be cold, or? The jump scare, the monster, I guess. Whatever. Their aim's terrible. Oh, okay. Just dodge and keep going. Anything back here? No? Looks like there's stuff up there, but... Of course I gotta go to the dangerous fellas. Hey, it can be frozen solid. Oh, you can just straight dodge it if you're good enough. I'm not. I'm okay. I guess I gotta go down. Is there a way? Parkour. Oh. Okay. Can you not shoot at me while the cutscene's going on, please? I guess that's how you get back up there. Okay, can't be up on this very long. Ooh, what's this? Magnet pole? Goose ball acquired. Morph ball press to charge the ball release. Oh. Okay. Like, it was clearly telling me to do that. That's cool. Though I don't really know if it was necessary. Ow. Always gotta go to the left of it. Never mind. I don't know. I'm just bad. Is there an area for me? Yeah, let's look at the map really fast. There's a place over there. Okay, well. Yeah. It's not like a lot to look at around here, huh? There's the boost ball, which I assume I gotta use to get something else later on. Oh. Oh, he's here. How do I get up there? How do I do a lot of things? Hmm. Okay. How did I do that one time? I genuinely don't remember.
No problem.